even know I was here. Just Pa and I know of this place. Don't tell anyone, but I have a friend in this world. Can you help me with my coughing fit?
It's been so long. I hope his wounds have healed too.
Mutt! And he dares bear our father's title under that yellow Wingui! Brother or not, I will have my vengeance! The kid's dad ran off, but now you've shown up to be eaten!
Thank you. dare you come back? Why do you have to come back?
Yeah!
skinny wretch like you has come far enough! Windtaper! How is it yours to use? Let the sand swirl! Skinny wretch like you has come far enough!
Thank you.
So be it! Come!
Come on! Just for a short reign over this barren valley.
Bodhisattva Lingji of New Mount Sumeru, the warden of this rat. After the great sage's passing, his six senses were scattered across the mortal realm. This thieving rat chanced upon one of them, yet hindered by his meager might, he could not absorb its power. Thus he schemed with wicked intent, a victim of his deceit. I had my head taken by him. The sense requires such a grand container to release its power. I should bear the blame for his reign of havoc upon this ridge again. Through your valor and sagacity, order has been restored. You are the sole worthy one to keep it. Please, keep it secure in my stead. Men, beasts, Buddhas, Yaoguais. Each of them bears a distinct root from birth, superior and inferior. None should disturb what's decided. Am I right, Sun Wukong?
With the wind and sand you've endured here, did you reach the forgotten kingdom at the end of the land? Did you find the clash of stones and the fall of Tiger's acolyte? If you shut your ears and heed only your inner murmur, I fear the more you yearn for flawless endings, the further you'll stray from the path. Rats and cats. Neither grasped their destiny, and yet neither admitted it. Listen closely, young one. Their complaints ride upon the wind.
Mm-hmm.